Hello friends, welcome to my channel Daily Solution. Today we will see 10 lines on laptop. 10 lines on laptop. Please like, share and subscribe. First point, the laptop is a modern small computer. Second point, laptop was invented by Adam Osborne in 1981. Third point, the laptop has very low weight. Fourth point, the laptop can be carried anywhere. Fifth point, it consists of a keyboard, mouse, hard disk, screen and rechargeable battery. Sixth point, laptop is an energy efficiency device. Seventh point, laptop take up less space than desktop computers. 8th point, laptops are used in every field like office, education, hospitals, etc. 9th point, there are many companies laptop available in market like Apple, Samsung, HP, Asus. 10th point, laptop is foldable device we can easily fold the laptop after work. Thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.